Hi everyone, this is an introduction to ISD 609, Information Systems and Technology Management. My name is Dr. Frank Lin, and I will be your instructor in this fully web-based class. This class is designed to be informative, educational, and hopefully entertaining. We have four overarching goals in this class. First, the class will hopefully be enjoyable. Everyone seems to be fascinated by the dynamics and the potential of information systems and technology. And this class will give you time to look into this important topic carefully. Second, business executives seem to shy away from information systems and technology in organizations. If they can, this class is designed to help business executives recognize the tremendous potential of IST in creating business advantage and assume a leadership role in IST-enabled business transformation. On the other side of the coin, IST executives often are accused of lack of business knowledge. The third goal of this class is to help IST executives assume leadership positions, not just in defining and executing technology strategy and managing the IST function, but also in defining and executing business strategy. And the fourth goal of this class is to provide the students with a foundation for completing other MBA courses by equipping students with proper knowledge and skills in information systems and technology. This course is organized in a series of modules. Each module contains introduction and chapters. Each chapter contains readings, lessons, topics, PowerPoint slides, which summarizes key points of each topic and some type of activity, including group case analysis, online dialogue, individual project, and exams. Let me also stress the importance of stay up to date with the class for success in any online class. Web-based classes are less forgiving of lateness because of the structured nature of the medium. With the short introduction, let me welcome you again, and let's begin our study of information systems and technology management.